Mufasa's death from The Lion King. I've seen it a few times. It's really upsetting. I won't tell you guys this, but I'm really emotional. Okay. So yeah. Here we go. But you guys can't watch it though, because I don't know what to do about that, but okay. Is this the scene when Simba gets out? Oh, if you guys ever seen The Lion King, tell me how it is in the comments. Yeah, so this is when Simba gets out of the valley? I don't know what it's called. And Mufasa. So let's watch it. Here we go. I've seen this a million times, I always cry at this. But that was a few months ago. Perfect for me to cry. See dead body there. Dead body there. Now why is he dead on the floor then? Stupid lion. Sorry. I'm sorry for crying, but I can't. I have to. You guys are going to spend a few more minutes watching this film with me. Just like, I'm watching my reactions. I never return. You stupid lion. Oh, if I was there right now, I would kill you. Oh no, run! Oh, I'm still crying. You stupid lion. If I was there right now, I would kill you. Get my blooming bat and hit it. Simba. Oh my god, Ron. Jump. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so upset. Wish they made another film called Lion King 2. And then if, yeah, like, if they made another Lion King film called Lion King 2 and his dad was alive, I'd be much happier. That would have been much better if they made another film, Lion King 2, and then they realised Simba's dad's alive. That'd be much happier. I'd be happy. Yeah, you run away, you stupid hyenas. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but I'm sorry if this makes you feel weird, but it's really upsetting. Oh my god. I'm still upset. Shut up, Scar. And Gusset deserve to be dead. Nala, not you. Why would you cry? Oh yeah, I forgot now. Oh, poor Nala. You dare get the hyenas in. Oh, you shut up, hyenas. You just die as well. No, 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 no. Monkey, no. Monkey, no. Flip his face up. Well, that is just mean. His video might be 20 minutes long. So, yeah, he might stay with me for the whole film if you want. So sorry. 7:20. I ain't going to bed yet. I'm tired, but I ain't going to bed yet. Oh, that then. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? This is upsetting. They give the Pumbaa and the meerkat. Oh, sorry. There we go. Muscles. I've got some muscles in my bones. Yeah. Come on, Pumbaa. Here comes the Pumbaa. Dun 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 dun. Here comes the Pumbaa! Sad. Bigger. I like Little Simba better. Seriously. I want to live there. small. Oh, teen. Oh, he's a teen. And that was an adult. Means no worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. No worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Big Simba now, seriously. Sorry, that is a hiccup, I swear. After all those years, there's no grass or sun or sky anymore. Stupid dumb hyenas. Zazu. Scar. Stupid dumb hyenas. Sorry. I'm sorry if I said that. Nala's so big. Right there, guys. I'll be right back. Hi guys, I'm back. I've just got some M&M's. Trying to turn back on the film. I've got some blackcurrant juice. Guys, you go, Queen. Which one do you like better? The cartoon version? Or the real version? Tell me in the comments. bird tattoo anymore. I'm sorry if I speak too fast, but I've got slur problems. So sorry if that any guys offend you. I've got slur problems, so sorry if I... Yeah. The face! Oh no. The monkey. No, wait, no. I mean, what's happening? Because his hair's gonna fly all the way to Pride Rock and get to the monkey. Dumbledore's gonna know he's alive and he's gonna find him. Simba's gonna go back home. No. And then Nala comes along, goes to get Simba, and then they sing a song, and they go back to Pride Rock and then save everyone and kill Scar, and then everything's back to normal again. Like kids and done. The kid, if the only kid is called Simba and Nala's kid, you know when Simba and Nala have a child, their kid, their little cub's called Kion. Kion. Just like, you know. Disgusting. Is that what they actually do? Cool, but it is cool, but it's disgusting at the same time. Doink. There goes the lion here. There it goes. Oh my god. Okay, their TV froze for a second. I thought it would turn off. Sometimes it turns off by itself, or like goes off by itself for some reason. Come on. Simba! He's alive! He's alive! Comes lot. Nala! Here comes Nala! I just swallowed my hiccup. Here comes Nala. 3, 2, 1. Here's Nala. Oh my god. each other again. None of us ever meet each other again. Reunion. did. Say, child. You, a child. You should not have said that. Simba, you. My God, we've been here a very long time now. It's been 40 minutes. Okay, this is awesome. You are depressing. The monkey! I know it's been 5 months since I did my last vlog. I can see I've gotten my hair back. Here's one thing I told you. I'm in year 9 now, about to get into year 10. GCSEs are coming up. Sadly. Yeah. Tell me what guys your year in. Everyone knows you, Simba. What am I looking for? You serious, man? No, he's not alive. No, he's not alive. He's just a cloud of a mist. I might do a try not to laugh video tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday. Dad's not alive. Well, he technically is, but in heaven. I'm sorry, that was dark humour. Careful! Okay, man, you need to calm down. It's the longest video I've ever done. Okay, yeah, now the silence. Where? You forgot who you are, Simba. I forgot who I am. Okay, yeah, back to the Pledlands! Oh yeah, it's kind of loud. Go to Nala! Nala! True love. The valet. Upsetting. Oh my God. The TV just turned off. Oh no, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. It's finally on. It's been 45 minutes. An old Ooh, some drama! Fight to rule a valley. On the Pride Lands.
Simba!
Attack lions! Go! Go on, Simba! Nala, help him! Go, Nala! The queen! Yes, Nala, you're not coming anymore. You're a beautiful lady. Yes. Yes, go monkey. Go Pumbaa. He a fierce warthog. Never gets old. Launch. Yes. Simba, get Scar. It's been nearly an hour. I'll show you guys a little bit if you want. Ow. Oh, the hyenas are gonna kill you now, Scar. Run away, Scar, never return. Come on, say it. Simba, your father's always with you. Scar now. If any of these kids are watching this, it's okay, but I don't. The Lion King might not be able for them to good to watch till they're like about 9 or 10. The cartoon one's fine, not the adult one. It's never fun. Ha ha. It's nearly finished. Actually, oh no, they're not baby lions. What are they? I don't know. To be king now, Simba. I love this bit when he roars for the ending. Remember. A few years later, or a few months later. Oh my god, this is when Simba has his child! Simba's now a father. Nala and Simba together, and I had a little child. Hiccup. They have a little TV show called The Lion Guard. It's a cartoon version now. Little Kion. Okay, guys, that's the end of the movie now. So I'll do another video tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye, guys.